New this morning, Lawrence County authorities are investigating a drowning in Lake Greenwood.
Last night, divers started searching the lake about 8 o'clock near Witten Road. That's off Highway 221. Authorities say a man in his early 20s was trying to swim across a cove with some friends and went underwater. Friends called for help after they couldn't find him. The Lawrence County coroner says they did find Adam Baumgartner's body about 11 o'clock last night. Authorities in Lawrence, Greenwood, and Abbeville counties all involved in that search.